Omen of Fire is a 5-mana reserveless sorcery that not a lot of players know about. It returns all islands to their owner's hands and forces each player to sacrifice a plains or a white permanent for each white permanent they control. Are your opponents always playing Kenrith, Atraxa, or Alela? Do you play in a heavy control meta? Are you tired of playing against Rhystic Study and Smothering Tithe? Well, have I got a 5-mana instant for you.